Welcome, teams, to the second installment of an engineering design process overview, brought to you by Team Storm, first LEGO League 2015 Global Innovation Award winners. Their winning innovation, the ROYGBIV app, helps teach math to children with dyslexia. The engineering design process is a cycle of practical steps you can apply to any problem.
If your project involves designing, building, and testing something, as is typically the case in First LEGO League, you will want to follow the engineering design process.
There are many versions of the process. Some people use many steps, while others, like Team Storm, apply a streamlined version. Let's tune in to Team Storm and see how they apply the second step, brainstorm and explore.
Brainstorming is a huge part of FLL, and you'll see that it pops up throughout the engineering design process. We realized right away that the best way to get anything done was to put our heads together.
This is the time to really channel your best creativity. Think up lots of ideas, and don't be afraid to share anything with your team. After all, you never know how your teammates might be able to help your idea grow.
Every idea has value, and there are no wrong answers. Just try and make sure you have the best idea you can.
A simple internet search won't always tell you if someone has beat you to your idea.
So a really important part of exploration is consulting experts.
Whenever possible, we think it is especially great if you can choose local experts. In fact, as we became more experienced, the availability of local experts became a main consideration when debating multiple solutions. Sometimes, your greatest ideas will be the result of something you see or a conversation you have while on a field trip.
We were also really intrigued by the dyslexic font Mr. Winkler used in his novels. We started to wonder if something like this could be used to help children with dyslexia more easily distinguish place value.
Once you have a few good ideas to choose from, you need to narrow your ideas. But if some of you are divided, it is fun to pitch an idea to your teammates.
Then we have a vote afterwards to try to get the best idea.
Now, you explore with more specific goals in mind, based on the solution you plan to develop.
Tune in for the next video in this series from Team Storm on the design and prototype step of the engineering design process.